dragon princess and a warrior. It was said that these two were enriched with love and became one. Together, they conquered over evil and continued to shine their light. But this is not a Disney tale. Meet Joseph, the dragon princess. She is loving, kind, and welcoming to all creatures that walk her mountainside. Only black roses grow on her mountainside, for black is a combination of all colors, which represents the nature of her heart, full of color and power. Meet Shijin, a warrior from the Emerald Tiger Clan. He is strong, fast, and ironically, his favorite color is green. He is also noble, kind, and places honor and respect above all else. His quest to find the light is what brought him to the princess and made them one. Even though they may seem ordinary, separate, and together, these two were blessed with spiritual gifts, powers to vanquish evil. No matter the weather, they remain together. Even though fearful moments, they encourage each other on. And at times, they even are. I'm telling you. In sickness or health, in sorrow or joy, what God has placed in them will never be removed. For the love they have for each other comes straight from above.
Tonight, I just to say, wherever you are, I always make you smile. Wherever you are, I'm always by your side. Whatever you say, kimi wa omou kimochi, I promise.